So this is Mercury, actually, aka Unix here. I'm getting ready to go on vacation, and I'm obsessed by the 14K battle fleet, which I found at the worst possible time in the campaign game. I'm running my best Mercury fleet against it, and I keep losing Admiral Lawson. I wonder if that's a sign from above that maybe I should lose the Lawson character and move on to my own science fiction and stop doing Battlestar Galactica. But I'd like to do another book or two just as practice. I'm also obsessed by another idea, which I've just happened upon something on Amazon, a free way to publish other novels I've written that cost nothing to publish. And I have copyright on that stuff. I have the right to sell that stuff. I can't make any money off Battlestar Galactica. It's not my IP. So fascinating set of choices I have. But my main point of going on vacation is to take a great time with my daughter, who is in her early 20s, and who knows how much more time I'm going to have before she gets married or something like that. This is the vacation. This is the ultimate summer vacation for her coming up. And that's what I want to do. But I'm going to take this 14K fleet, and I'm going to go with my new fleet layout. I've been doing self-flacking here. It's pretty effective, but it's not the most effective use of the Mercury. It does keep one of the two Mercury battle stars in this fleet at odds. So I'm going to try and use my more maneuverable format where I can turn the battle stars several times during the battle, and I can hopefully reinforce the appropriate armor faces and keep the battle star alive longer. We'll see how that works. I think defensive is the way to go with these guys. The real killers, as far as ground, as far as cruiser killers, are the Valkyries. Okay, this is not the one we want to load. So we go to escape, load campaign. We want August 17th. I keep clicking the wrong one for some reason. Armistice August 17th. 2020, not 18s. Okay, 18s is a good number for me. Armistice. 10 August. 17 August, that's the one I want to load. Okay, load it. And I get my beautiful picture from the early in the campaign. Silas Nash, commanding officer of the Galactica, with my pictures. An ally of Jubile Sarkis, and there we go. Here we go. Here's the fleet.
Ministry has spotted a
14K.
Supporting the toasters at this
100.
Column. If we want to keep the fight going on the ground there, we need to bust up this support fleet.
We take Lawson. BSG 21. She's 12,100 fleet. That's a reasonable fleet for to go against a 14K. I'm going to try smaller, more versatile fleets, more difficult to win fleets, but I'm going to get Lawson to win with my current strategy. Confirm the jump, and then we go. This, if it gets published, will be my last attempt before going on vacation. I've got some other things I got to do. I've got to pack my car. I've got to patch production at the insurance company I work at. I've got to keep calm and keep my job. Lots of stuff to do. Okay, I guess we have to hit end turn before that's going to work. And Lawson goes in. Proceed. Okay, it's pretty simple. We run away from the Cylons. We got to get the Valkyries below the inbound Revenants, or we have a horrible time and the Valkyries get heavily damaged. My second try, I got that right, but I didn't use my new formation on the top side. Okay, so where did you keep this? Okay, so we want there to be a spread here. most important thing here is to get these guys away and down as quick as I can. There's nothing more important than getting these Valkyries down, because that's the firepower that wins it for me right there. Nothing else really matters. Okay, proceed. Maybe because lost in this front, but I don't want to lose any battle stars. No, I don't mind having her up front. I don't mind her being on defense the whole time.
3, 2, 1.
Lawson is a hero commander, and she's got to be taken care of. Okay.
Hostile marks at the zone. Cylon IFFs across the board.
Okay, one thing I forgot to do. Take that. That, deliver it to that ship.
Supply raptors are ready.
Okay. We'll keep trying to make this strategy work as well. X. Bam.
Yes, Commander.
Okay.
So say we all.
Okay. Bottom.
Launching drones. Launching raptors. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm restocking, putting a nuke in one of the Valkyries because it's easy win.
Yes, Commander. Got it. Deploying countermeasures. Yes, Commander.
Rangefinder set. Target the closest squadron.
Get everyone ready and bearing on the hostile.
Missiles incoming. So say we all. Launching drones. So say we all. hostile unit identified. Squadron is taking fire.
Hold up. Let's do it. Dink. 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 Dink.
Got it.
Dink. Dink. Dink.
Dink. Confirmed squadron target. Got it. Yes, Commander. Supply Raptors are ready. On it, Commander. My events have come back hostile.
Firing on target.
I'm inbound on your Pond 7 height.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. On it, Commander. I'm on it, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you. Confirmed squadron target. So say we all.
Mission updated. Target acquisition maintained.
Centurions have boarded one of our ships. I'm on it, Commander. Deploying countermeasures. Yes, sir. Confirmed squadron target. Centurions have boarded one of our ships. Missiles incoming. Yes, sir. So say we all. On it, Commander. Got it. On it, Commander. Yes, Commander. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
Stars to them. Very weak. Stars better.
Missiles incoming. Got it. Got it. Yes, sir. On it, Commander. Missiles incoming. Deploying countermeasures. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander. Thank you. Yes, Commander. So say we all.
I need flak reload now.
Missiles incoming. Board is clear. All hostile marks are done.
Doing pretty well. Got lucky with the boarding. Thanks a lot. Please boost the video if you liked it.